In the name of Allah, the most gracious, most merciful. I came in this country in 1986. Before also, 84 or 85, they start parade in New York. Oh God, save us from evil. These guys, Hindu guys, Shaitan, they never give chance for Grand Marshal as a, you know, Indian Muslim. In New York, Chicago, and New Jersey, and, you know, Dallas, California, wherever they make parades, they not give the, you know, chance for Muslim. Like Dilip Kumar, famous. Feroz Khan is famous one time. M.F. Hussain is a famous. Muslims, very famous still today. Sania Mirza, Asaruddin, A.R. Rahman, he bring first Oscar Award musical, music director A.R. Rahman. Muhammad Rafi, you can name it. You know, nuclear also, who make that? Muslim guy, Abdul Salam. Abdul Khayyum, sorry. Abdul Salam is Pakistani Muslim guy, he's Indian also. So they make nuclear also Muslims. And first government they establish in India, that time Muhammad Usman Ali Basha, Hyderabad king, he gave the money, first payment, first salary for all Indians. And he gave to three times Shastri, you know, paid money. So Muslims, whenever they have, you know, very good opportunity, they help India. But Hindu neglect, Hindu ignore, and Hindu, they don't want to be exposed. Muslims is a good character, personality, Indian, you know, citizen like. Honestly, I'm asking Hindus, think about Khans, Bollywood, Hollywood, respect. Irfan Khan, he brought respect in Hollywood. After that, they give chance for Hindu, Indian Bollywood actors. They working in Hollywood also, even in here, TV channel side also, like Priyanka Chopra, Deepika Padukone, and many more actors. Previous also they were. Nana Patekar also, he worked in Hollywood actor movie. Khans, very famous Indian Bollywood running because of Khans. They bring, you know, lot of money. Otherwise, you can check that history in 20 years, 30, 25 years. Beside Khans, many movies released, but they not, you know, make money, at least whatever they expend. The budget movies below, you know, flop like, but they don't care. Hindus, I can give one good example for you. This America or Europe, according to my Quran, Allah gave to Jewish and Christians books. Allah, children of Israel, Allah give to the prophets in Jewishism. Now is Jewishism, but before is Islam. Allah give to children of Israel 72,000 prophets. And Allah give to Torah. Allah give to, you know, Psalm, David. And Torah is Moses. They denied because they don't want to be accept Allah. But Allah says, children of Israel, he give to 72,000 prophets. After that, Allah give to Injil for Jesus. And Jesus' name, Allah mentioned in the Quran 25 times. All Muslims, they recite his name every day, every single second. 24 hours, even if you check the Bible, Jesus was in this, he didn't give the Bible. But if you check that Bible, beside Bible, 25 times Muslim you know, remember his name every day. And every time we say, peace be upon him, when we make salah, Darud calls that, Allahumma salli ala Muhammad. In Ibrahim alayhi salam, Jesus and Moses and David and all prophets and Muhammad. And this Europe, Abraham faith people, Muslims, Christians and Jew, no one denied. Because we three, you know, religion people says, Abraham, he's our father. And Muslim says, Abraham continue religion Islam. So whatever you making money here, whatever you go for parade also, this is belong to Allah. This is belong to Jewish, Christianity and Islam. And you don't believe prophets. So you are begging in Middle East. You are begging in Europe also. You working as a slave in Europe, you working as a slave in Middle East, but you not, you know, respect Muslims. Today, 32 years I was in this country, in New York, and 34 years or 35 years they making parade in New York. I never saw one Muslim, New Jersey or, you know, California or Chicago, any parade place. One Muslim named Grand Marshal. Don't respect. But think about, only Islam is a true light. I give one example. If you go in Malayalam, Kerala, they have, you know, language different, and they have God names is different, they have, you know, festivals is different, culture, tradition, language, everything is different in Kerala. Same thing in Tamil Nadu. All different. Karnataka, same thing. Even in the Andhra Pradesh, this south side, and they don't have Hindi here. Nobody respect Hindi. North side, all religions is different. Festivals is different. God names is different. Marriage system is different. Why? Because Allah sent only representatives, prophets, like only one system in Islam. We pray Salah, everywhere same. 32 years I research, Muslims pray Salah everywhere same. You can't find any changes. Whoever the Muslims. Muslim going Hajj pilgrims, same practice, same chanting, same, you know, 40 days, 10 days. Same Ramadan time, Muslims, whoever they fasting, in same. Even in the Ramadan time, we give zakat, they call charity, same. So Islam only religion show you, continue Adam to Muhammad, all prophets. Islam only show you all books in Islam. But you can't find any Hinduism like this. They don't have any sign. And Allah says, whenever non-believers die, that time he take out soul very hard. You can't tolerate, he said, for kafir, non-believers. Big punishment when he take out soul. After that, you remember that, how much eternal they have, hell. Okay, one more Allah says in the Holy Quran, Allah says, every time bad people in this earth, every time, 2000 years ago, 10,000 years ago, even 200 years ago back, even today, very bad people in this earth. How come you say God came in this earth? Even Christians also say God, for what? No reason, like, no benefit for humanity. No one recognizes, you know, God came in this earth and he gave to, you know, instructions, like he says, you know, oh, stay, I give you heaven. He didn't show heaven. He didn't say, you know, if you not stay, you know, commandments of God, you're going in the hell. No. Only Allah says, God unseen alone and eternal. Allahu Akbar.